Hello again, everyone. It is your last night. I had a little bit of a Sunday morning right here, but the daily objective's carnage. I thought, hey, we could fold this into a win on Sunday. Do you want to do the Spartan? Where's the space gallery? There we go. That's all. If you want to win, you go with the death fight. Especially for carnage. Not to say the other ones can't do it. Let's see, I'm on the death bike. We got an Imperator, a Sasquatch, and another Imperator. None of them are custom. They're all low. I don't know. Maybe I should do something. I don't know. Do something different, because this will be a complete annihilation.
Well, Jock, we're about to kick off this match. Are you excited?
It's probably everybody just doing it for the dailies.
Carnage is the name of this match.
Oh, well.
We will see some breathtaking moments here tonight as people fight for money until they die. I love it. Let's go!
Let's see if we can stunt out there.
Getting into concussion territory there.
I'm going to go for the quick kill. We'll fight it out later, though. That's just a flame cooker. Let's see. Going to appear into a banter on someone from my buddy? They're coming from me. There's not much I can do about that. That's a flame cooker. Look at me in a little bite. Now this guy can squash me. And there's some danger to that. If he runs me over, it's an instant death. But this guy squashes me out of
that. Oh, tires have been popped!
He just blew. He blew himself up here. He just cut a tire down or two here. With his life miserable. Yep, he has tires. Now he's leaving there. He's spinning the wheels. The cruelty of the death bike. I know that you're packing the car.
Remote control missiles being trouble.
I don't know that you can cut the tire. Why? Oh, no. Dude. You don't occupy that gun. You got a Sasquatch. That's what happens. The gun tower is really kind of a bad idea. So there's only two of us. Should I end it or should I just drag this out for the third time? Go for the tie. He's got no weapons. He's barely alive. Haha, I am officially quit. That's a trap point.
Looks like the gun tower is fired up.
Oh, this is such a cat and mouse. I could just end it for him. He's got no tires. I'm a bad person. I really am. Let's dance. like a red shoes and dance like blues. Yay, I finished first. The death bike is so overpowered, and you know, I really should have picked something more fair. Like, I would put it in. I don't know why I said Google. That's what sound, that was the sound effect that came to my mind. Now we're gonna probably, that'll be it for this. I think they'll continue on. We can't even refresh, I have to pick a different one. You pick Here Comes the Monster too. Hey, you guys, you want to do this? Yeah, everybody else leaves. Oh, let's leave too. And we can go do Carnage on another account. Not account, but, you know, my other character. Okay, this time around for Carnage, let's go with the limit. I think it should be the same objectives. Yep, we still have to participate in Carnage. Resupply the cocaine lockup. Not real hot to do that. We can still participate in Carnage and think about it. Have to see what's going on with the cocaine lockup. That's a thing for another video. But let us style it up for this. And we won't take a stock vehicle. We'll go Lemonade Man and take the Lemonade Van. Went right in. We should have. Take it to 5 minutes. Confirm settings. I don't know if I see who we can get. Should be at least be getting people who just want to get the daily. We got the thing. Oh, no one seems to be going for this. Maybe we should drive down to the arena. And pick up the little pink circle and see what's there, and eventually we'll drift into it. Nice wheels. Where's my car? Where's my car? Did my car get blown up? Should have a car here.
All Morse Mutual operators are on call right now. Please try again later.
What does it look like? Alright, we'll just request the personal vehicle. Drive down. There you go, it's not blown up. Good. Let's see what the latest is. We'll go grab the pink circle. Shoots at me. He was so upset that I just decided to park my car. Come on. Pretty much this is a bikes only one. Still gonna need the bikes. Still getting frame drops. I blew all the dust out of my computer. I thought I'd fix that. I haven't seen that in a little while. Maybe it's just an internet thing.
Flames as a massive right, disappointment to your work colleagues and family. This is Buzzer Beater, brought to you by U-Tool. Each vehicle is rigged with explosives. Let the timer run to zero and boom! It's over! With this kind of excitement, it's no wonder baseball ratings are in the toilet. I mean, who wants to watch people adjust their nuts when you can see real life and death competition?
And remember, folks, who brought you this spectacle? Al Jarome...
This is, of course, the faster of the two bikes. This is faster than the Space Cowboy, because you can put the custom big spoke rear wheel on it, and therefore you can do the turbo wheelie kind of auto curb boosting kind of thing. Alrighty, let's dunk this puppy out. For the lemonade regalia.
Listen, I gotta tell you, I mean, she was great. The kind of girl that shoplifts cartons of menthols. I never understood.
Interesting.
We're on the air and ready to go. Buzzer beater, explosives, timer, don't let the clock run out. Making sports history here tonight.
Worth some extra
time.
Let's dump it out.
Right. Will you look at that? A new racer at first. Whee! Clock is looking good.
Really get me much. Good girl, but... What is he doing? What are you doing? We're not getting any checkpoints here.
Getting some air. Oh, showing off with that flip.
Well, please give me a get up a little bit. You're on the fifth, though.
The deadly arena war wheel is in action. Where will it land?
We're down to third again, so someone's pulling ahead of us. This suddenly exploded. I don't understand.
You can spin the wheel.
Did that count as my spin the lucky wheel? Or is that the big wheel? I didn't even get the third. My wife has those exact pants. In real life. Nowhere to lie. Those exact Lularoes. Alright, now, can we get into Carnage? Games Master's Hot Bomb. No, you can't even get... Why is it not coming up? Alright, well, we'll do Here Come the Monsters and hope that we get a Carnage. Everybody left looking for a Carnage?
Talented Violet right. Jordan sitting
Looks
in the broadcast booth. Hello, everyone. I'm your host, Al Jarreau.
Al, let's face it. Football is boring.
Snore.
Ratings are terrible. Bunch of people in tight pants getting brain damage. With Arena War, we have a real competition and permanent damage you can see right here, right now, in your face, not in 20 years. Mm-hmm. This is so much better.
We have every kind of vehicular mayhem.
Oh, we're all ready to play. That's good.
Almost ready to start this show.
The contenders will have to outmaneuver the gladiators if they're going to win this.
Okay, it's
just
like
seconds away.
My teammate has stopped. You can just avoid.
getting run over. Speed up. Okay, so it's up to you.
First one down. Whoa, head on. That little guy is the last hope.
Okay, we'll see the guy. He's not coming from radar. What happened there? Why did they even, why did that even happen?
Got a tower now available. You better get there fast.
This is a pretty wide open area. It's just taking through enough traps. Don't spin out too much. Way to waste some money. Keep track of the kinetic motor. I don't know where, oh, there he is. A long time ago, 2 minutes. I'm just frustrated as much as possible. Hopefully my teammate is spinning the wheel. Interesting that in this mode he's not coming up on my radar. Sure, I'm coming up on his radar. The gun tower is suicide. He's running me over. Hello. This thing is too easy.
Can you believe it?
Losing momentum. He's all the way over there. Engaging is too risky at this point. I don't know what to do with that now. Get them out of the way to do and stuff, but... Half of me there. See, that's what I mean. This is not worth engaging, but it kind of came out of nowhere on me there. Hey, we made it through. We did get half my health, but we went around. Is that the whole thing? We just, it was a one round shot? Okay, well we can like that. Carnage, yes, we want Carnage. It's the daily. Carnage do. I want to drive the lemonade van. Surely someone else will want to play Carnage. If I'm alone here, I'm going to be like, ugh, all that for nothing. All that for nothing. Bwah. And suddenly, there's just, I mean, I'm sitting here for minutes, setting up, you know, my pills for the morning, and then there's suddenly an entire bunch of people. Let's do this thing. Still gonna take the lemonade van, which is still probably not a great idea, but We're gonna do it. Finally, unleash the lemonade. The slap chop will be the way to go if I wanted to win. No question about it. That'd be the one to pick.
Here we are, Arena War! This place is, as they say, crunk! Ho-ho! Crunk to the max on our sponsor, Sprunk Fuel! I'm Al Jerome with the very famous Jock Cranley!
Well, thanks, Al. I wouldn't miss this for the world. A stadium packed with rabid lunatics full of liquor and opioids that you can sell t-shirts and hats to? This is modern entertainment at its finest.
Oh, boy, are they excited! We're gonna see some phenomenal matches here tonight. Guts, glory, or go home. This is Arena War.
Death bike. Got a custom nightmare death. We got a couple custom death bikes in here. Those would be the ones that probably take it. I'm an underdog, but that was the goal, right? Now it's trying to know what I'll get here. Fine. We'll get the daily for
take out your opponent using whatever means necessary. That's right, Al, but remember, you only have one life to live here. So let's do this.
Let's go! Okay, we could probably get one, though.
Oh, man, a head-on crash!
That's a bonus. That's a nice little bonus. We should try to spin for some more AP.
That takes us to only six.
Sure, I got four grand. It's really losing.
In the stands, let's make some noise. Lose your mind. You're on television, folks, at Arena War, and we're running out of mind bags. Stop by the pharmacy at the concession stand for 2-for-1 opioids.
Turrets. At least I get to keep
those
playing.
Those machine guns ought to cause a little slaughter. I'm like a rapper in here. This is great.
Let's see. Second turrets. Let us. Can we get a? We can change missiles. We can do a lot of
things here. Looks like the gun tower is fired up.
Thank you.
guns don't even back at all. He's firing himself. That was a nuisance at best. Track fast. Not for death bikes. Do anything to them.
Clock down to the final moment.
Doesn't knock them off the bike. I'm fairly sure he just sat there and let me shoot him for a while just to knock.
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
They're all clustered together. I just don't have that in effect. A good view of the show, I guess. We actually got somebody. You finished sixth. How did that suddenly end everything? Did everything just explode? Did we run out of time? They gave me credit for something? Well, hey, we weren't last. But everybody who was ahead of us was in a death bike. I think that's enough for today, don't you think? Ah, goodness. Goodness gracious. Should we do some real racing? A little bit of real racing? Or at least maybe some stunt racing. That's not true real racing. I mean, I realize you get into a real... You go down the rabbit's hole when you want to talk about what real racing is. No question. Splits! Now there's an interesting selection. I hadn't guessed splits would come up. Can we use... I mean, I have the proper car, but it just spins out so easily that I always just end up using my blister. Customs are on. Let's see. The Bliss is an inferior car in every way, but custom Bliss, so let's do it. But top speed. It does have good top speed. So, what we got here? What the heck is up with your face? So, I don't know. The Bliss that matches my color. And, look at this. It's... Someone's bringing it in. This doesn't have nearly the acceleration that the other cars have or handling, but it does, I believe, have a better top speed. It doesn't spin out very easily. It's a lot more stable, which is why I like to take it. That doesn't mean I won't spin it out if it's not. And that kind of, we picked yellow for just the flow of the way it was going. Doesn't really matter in there. Look at that. I just said it doesn't do that, but look how well it recovered, you know? It landed poorly, is all that happened there.
situations where you're mostly flat out. Like, see, I'm overtaking this guy. This is based on just top speed. Here I gotta brake harder, though, because he'll catch up on me. Second going on. Top speed takes over right here. And he'll have the handle again to go in from here, so. There's the wall. Now we're on a straight. Hey, new fastest lap. Very cool. A new personal best. If you're good with the best car, the hell is it called? Basically the Fiat 500 there. Then you will do well. You will win. The Brioso, that's it. That same problem the last time. There's something about that landing. Hitting the landing just wrong. Hitting a bump point there. Jumping the car up in the air. Uh-oh. Looks like we've solidified second, although we have no chance of winning. Probably screw this up. Screwing it up is an option. Failure is always an option. See, the problem with the Brioso is probably everybody else who's got one is just spinning around. So it will just snap around on me. And you do nothing wrong. For all the complaints about the Italian GTO stuff when it was really bad, where they tweaked everything up, apparently there's not more complaints about that car. That could be just absolutely dominant. Ooh, I have to I lost some speed there. Oh, we got second. Yum. Yum. That thing's got four-wheel drive, it accelerates better, it arguably looks better. But those things that do things. What is this? Is an interesting view. You just gotta grind right out this way. 7th place for you. Got a couple of points, a little no rip. No RP, why not? Why no RP? Ah! Strangest look always kinda tends to win. I don't know what that is. I have the second strangest look. Yeah, the Brioso array, that's the much faster best lap, but I was had much faster best lap than everybody else, so it's just it's whether or not you can manage the Brioso, and apparently Igindunya can. Definitely gonna go for duel if anyone will go along with me. That will absolutely bring out the Dominator GTX for that. Although, should I just for the heck of it take the Deviant and see how far off the pace it is. And we're doing East Coast anyway. We'll have this. I know the temptation's to go Emerus, but I'm gonna stick with my Devastate. she was. No. Custom. We can take either one, I think. But we're gonna go with the. I don't think the red one has a tail fin on it. It doesn't have a spoiler, so we're gonna do that. Prop 1-3,000 races. Seriously? 3,000? If she wins this will be her 3,000th win. Let's bet on her. Oh, we didn't get a chance. 3,000. Alright, let's see if this is an epic thing where we get to see Ian Dunya's 3,000th win. Or can I be the spoiler? No one's gonna be knocking into each other. I mean, no slips for me. I got lots of tubes, which will give me some speed advantages here with the Devastate. Lemon. This is a tricky course. Ingen Dunya, if you're first, we're gonna see if it looks like Ingen Dunya might have some kind of edge on everybody. I don't know what the story is there. 3,000 wins, wow. Ingen Dunya. Ingen. I think it's an IGN thing. IGN Dunya. I think it's a sentence. Anything's possible. It's a much more mild race when you have everyone in passive mode, when you have contact turned off. Just find your line. Try to keep the car dry. Don't overcook the curves. Don't overcook this. I just overcooked it. Rough. The Devastate is a common one. Floated. I lifted a little bit there, so I can put the wreck out. I wonder what I'm racing here. What am I, pulling away from? I seem to be pulling away from what's behind me, but what's eating my lunch here? Are they Krugers? Oh, I just screwed up totally. Look at that. His head bounced to the side. Now I'm down to what? Yeah. What happened there? I came out and I just bounced the wrong way. A little bit of an unlucky bounce. Oh dear. Make up for that error. I was doing so good. Up until that, right before the end, I had that little bounce. Can't even overhaul anybody. I really kind of have to push at this point, because they seem to be... Everybody seems pretty confident here. Bit of a spin going here, but it's going in the right direction, so pull it back in. There are a lot of curves. I might have done a little bit better with the inverse. Except for that little faux pas. Intents and purposes, he is not there for me. I don't know that I'm going to get my third back, though. Nope. fourth is probably going to be the best we're going to be able to do, and that's if they're able to hold it. We don't make that same mistake. Ingendunya, 3,000. AGM Dunya, whatever. You're put up 3,000 Ingendunya. I race a lot. You guys know I race a lot. I don't have... Yep, this is the best I can do now. Yeah, it was closing. Oh, no. Maybe it was, but... Let's see if we can do a congrats Egan Dunya on 3,000 here. Number 3,000! And fourth. You get done here. Yeah. 206. Wow, that's in an Emerus. Okay. Emerus, Krieger, Cyclone did okay, but I did better than the Cyclone. And for that track. Looks like an Emerus would have been a better choice. I'm gonna go along. Oh, we can request duel again. Come on, duel. Let's go doodle. Can we skadoodle? Is skadoodling an option? Trench one, you know. Isn't that the way? I think I'm gonna go old school. The old Hakachu. That is not a pretty look, Ian. But apparently you make it work for you. 3,000. This will probably be 3,001. Unless somebody else has something to bring to the table. Alright, that's messed up. The lemonade helmet. I'm bringing the lemonade helmet. Can I swim? My oldest bikes. On the fast track. There goes Egan Dunya. Heavy glide. I got caught up on the wall there. I thought I was gonna bounce it right off. Like that. There's a nice field in this place. I mean, I know it's not my best bike. Shotaro would have made a lot of sense to take. Thought for a minute that I had overshot that. The Kachu drag is probably better. I do like this movie. I like the thing. I don't feel like I give it nearly enough love. I haven't seen Egan Dunya. I haven't been flawless, but that's really impressive. That's what I intended to do the last time. Kick Healy. Go on the tight side this time, then wrap back. Caught on it. Got it, just. Whoa, how do we enter first? Did we just bounce over Egan Dunya? Don't think about it, just drive. Somehow I'm back in second. But it's a competition. It's the race. Oh, so close. So close to pulling up the big upset. Do you think we pulled down best lap? Do we pull up Ruffy? Second place best lap. That's on an old bike. No, you can do a lot with that bike. That good old Kakatu. You finished second. Just. She outglided me, basically. I've had some disastrous gliding, so. She's in a Shotaro. Which makes sense. She still had best lap. I was darn close. Well, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, you guys gotta go. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. Bean and cheese tacos have been awarded to your inventory. What? There's no such thing as, to my knowledge, a bean and cheese taco. There's no such thing. No, that's... We don't have bean and cheese tacos. I think we have a modder. Dog. Well, I don't have a dog, but my in-laws have a dog and they're here. Wonder what I got there. I don't know what's doing with the taco riot of 2017, but we're just gonna get the darn armored Kuruma here and see if we can... Here's a little bonus material for your racing as I try to get daily objectives. Luckily, the cocaine lockup was empty. I didn't have to sell it. I just had to resupply it, and that'll eventually get there. It may take time.
We've already run into trouble on this one. The shipment's on a boat off the coast. They're not being communicative, so I'd assume they're hot.
You assume they're hot. Okay. Go out to sea. Well, this would be... This is a good one for the DeLorean. Blow the stuff up, sweep in on it. Or the Stromberg. Use the Stromberg just for the hell of it. You get to use it for so little. It'll be so slow though, going back and forth in the water. It's not fast at all. No, we need the DeLorean for this. The surface attack. We're eating a lot of time up here. That's the lemonade. I have two. The other one's down in the spy gallery. Got to see. Blip these guys with missiles. I only need one of the three. And then I've gotten the daily objective. missiles? As I recall, you can just blow these guys up. Well, okay. Should be able just to pick these guys up missile-wise. Excessive amounts of missiles. Just enough to... Let's get it. There we go. All I need is one to get the daily. Kind of a losing daily anyway, because I spent 75k to resupply the cocaine lockup, and then I spent 18k on this to get 30k back. Doesn't seem like it's worth it, but discounts on things I might have otherwise done anyway. And I did make some money back on the racing. So yeah, it's playing the game, right? And there we go. We now have officially sourced special cargo. Might not pop the daily until everything's done. I'm about to get it. Come on, fire up. Fire up. Hey, alright, so supplies arrived. I don't really intend to do much with them. We'll leave it there. At least when we get double money on MC stuff, it'll be ready to roll, I guess. Well, we should make the timer. Okay, someone else's spot. Does that randomize enough that I can now leave the Kniga? The gentleman caught of excellence. Nope, not looking that way. Not the discount, not the discount. Alright, 10,000 chips, I can take that. Okay, this one's up at Kniga. Just give it like a half step of it. Here we go. That was what I needed. I got the 30k for the daily objective, so that was worth it. Only getting any chips. I made a couple off of it. All objectives complete. Yay! Objectives complete. Yay.